In early November 1980, Mohammed bin Abdulrahman Al-Thani was born in Doha, graduating in 2003 at the School of Management and Economics at Qatar University. Since then, he has been a member of the Ruler Family Council as Economic Researcher, Deputy Chairman of the Board. The year 2012 was different in his life. In that year, he was appointed as an agent of the ministry. To the following year, he became assistant to the Minister of International Cooperation at the Ministry of Foreign Affairs, and then Minister of Foreign Affairs on 27 January 2016. Mohammed bin Abdulrahman became an official spokesman for terrorism and armed militias. We encourage dialogue that includes all the people. Mohammed bin Abdulrahman continued to associate himself with his diplomatic statement, but this Paris, although specifically glamorous militias targets. This statement was particularly relevant to Qatar foreign statement to Lebanon, Yemen and Bahrain, with the aim of supporting the terrorists allied in the three countries. Through this statement, Doha promote acceptance of al-Houthi in Yemen as a political partner, Hezbollah and the Bahrain Accord Group. The statement of the Minister of Foreign Affairs of Hamadin have been and continue to be welcomed Houthi. The man provide all the desire of the Houthi support from the regional and international levels until he reached the godfather of wearing the Houthi at the United Nations and push its official to adapt the views to the armed militia and accept it as a team-based policy in the Yemeni field.